Here with John Houston, fifth year senior, already has one degree. Wadi, about to get a second degree here. What has your time been in SC? Can you believe you just finished up your final spring game of your career?
I know, it just flies by quick, man. I just thank God for this opportunity to come out here and be a Trojan and then finally get my degree, so it's a blessing.
We talked to a lot of the coaches heading into today, and everybody talked about the defensive side, simplifying the defense. What does that mean for somebody who's been around all the intricacies of the defense heading into today for you?
Just keeping it more simple for the younger guys, let them learn the plays, learn it, so we can go fit the runs well and do good on the pass game. So today was a more simple day, trying to focus on fundamentals and everything, and I think we did pretty good.
We talked earlier about Drake Jackson earlier this week, and did you expect him to make that pick? Like, was that impressive to even somebody like you who's been around for as long as you have?
Yeah, that's an athletic play for a big guy. I give him all props, man. One-handed pick to the touchdown, so, hey, I give him his props.
And then, you know, this team clearly a disappointing year a year ago. What's the offseason been like, and what's the edge like for your side of the ball and being one of the leaders of the overall team?
For the offseason, it's more been urgency on the ball, just everybody doing their assignment, everybody going to class, everybody doing the little thing that matters. And just for the defense, man, we're just trying to just keep at it, just try to go balls out to the wall and just try to play a defense that we should play all good.
And how hard is it to defend the air raid?
I mean, it's hard, man, but you got to work on the technique on all season during spring and fall, so we're just going to get better each and every day.
And then academically, I think it's amazing that you already have one degree, about to get the other. What's your second degree going to be in, and why did you make that decision?
My second degree is non-governmental organizations, and it's happening to work out in my favor, and I just thank God for it and trying to just finish it out and just trying to do something that nobody else accomplished. So.